two frogs were playing on a rainy day. Slowly, they hopped and hopped and came into a house. There was a churn of milk. Both the frogs fell into the churn. Both the frogs tried for some time, but in vain. One of the frogs lost hope and said, "I can't swim anymore," and he drowned to the bottom. The other did not lose hope. He kept on swimming. His movements churned the milk into butter. The frog climbed onto a pat of butter and hopped out of the churn.